box in there, everyone.
Yep. Happy birthday day.
Yeah. Me and Nikki are here with friends. Alicia, Kristen, Ryan. You two have come up from North Carolina.
Yes.
Awesome. It's great to see you two again. And here's the happy couple.
The happy couple. Soon to be bride and groom.
Yeah.
Everybody.
Nice. We are here at the Hibachi Sushi and Seafood Club here in North Haven, and just all having a meal, and there's loads of different food to try. I'm putting it safe for. I've just got garlic bread fries and, well, I'm trying noodles. I haven't had noodles for a while, fried noodles. But you're going a bit all out.
Yes, I like Chinese food.
Cool. I think just about everyone else is going all out as well. Yeah. Yeah, we're just here having a good time, chatting away. Well, I'm absolutely full up after that buffy, but it was good. But we all ate pretty well. Oh, sorry, Courtney, I forgot to say hi. Hi. And please do not ask me why Alicia's put soy sauce and stuff in her soda. We've all got a fortune cookie each.
More.
I'm gonna the fortune cookie is open.
I read mine really quick, and
this is what it says.
Follow the middle part.
It says, okay. Yeah.
Follow the middle part.
Happiness will bring you good luck. Okay, I'm not with Nikki now. It's me and you, the fellas, and one last. We're here at Buffalo Wild Wings. This is the bachelor party. Ryan and Naughty. Victor. Hi. Some of Paul's family and friends. And he's over there somewhere. And I'm about to tuck into some fries and a cheeseburger. Good old faithful. Well, I'm all full. Can't see really anything eventful. I just sort of went in and out of conversation. As long as Paul's happy, right, that's what fascinating. This is a pretty good place for all sports games. Well, I should know already because I've been here before. Well, this is a first for me. I've been to a wedding before, but not an American one, and I've never been in the wedding party before. As you can see, I'm all dressed up in the nine spirits. And lovely Nikki is here with me. Did you enjoy it?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
We're both part of the party, so.
Yeah, it was awesome. It was too bad I couldn't actually film any of the ceremony.
But Paris did, so.
Paris did, so you might get to see it. And there'll be pictures.
Lapped up.
Yes. Yeah, hey, Dorothy. Oh. Ryan. Crystal, Alicia.
Oh, that guy, yeah.
Yes. Sam. Oh yes, yeah. Getting pictures took. It's a happy couple right there. And, sweet looking place as well, I have to say. Hey, Dorothy.
I'm trying to put my band-aid on, but okay.
And there's some food right here, which is just for the wedding party. I've only been brave enough to try the chicken over here, which is actually quite nice, especially dipped in the sauce. There's a load of other stuff here as well, most of which I probably won't try, but with that I definitely will have some wine. And both bottles will be empty by the end of tonight, I can promise you.
One's already empty, they had to bring us a second one already.
Oh, right. Yeah, everyone's a bit eager, I think. And oh, hello there. So yeah, it's going great so far. Having their first dance as a married couple.
Thank you so much, because it was a rough road for both of us. you know, and, you know, we did what we could, and I so appreciate you coming in and helping with that, because it was so great. But he was patient, he was kind, he was understanding, and a loyal and great boyfriend, and that he's going to continue to be a loyal and great husband. And, you know, it's really nice to have somebody to secretly plot against Crystal, because I like to do that, because she's stubborn, and, you know, so it's great, you know, like, you know, it's just fun to have, you know, somebody else. But, in all honesty, you couldn't have asked for a more, like, a couple that cares more about each other than these two people here do. And it's just so endearing to see, like, it's so nice. And like I said, the speech, I wanted to originally be a little bit more creative with it and kind of, you know, put quotes from Crystal's favorite songs. And again, I'm a procrastinator, so we made do with what we could, but I'm gonna read this quote from one of Crystal's favorite movies, and it's from Moulin Rouge. And it's, "Suddenly the world seems such a perfect place, and suddenly it moves with such a perfect grace. And there's no mountain too high and no river too wide. Sing out the song and I'll be there by your side. Storm clouds may gather and stars may collide, but I love you until the end of time." And that's just the perfect representation of your relationship together. And like I said, you guys are such a perfect picture of what kind of relationship to strive to have. And for that, I honor you guys. And let's raise a toast to this lovely couple here.
No!
having a good time. That's what it's all about. Everybody having a good time. That's what it's all about. Where is my friend? There she is.
What's up?
Yeah, lovely, I love you.
I love you too.
You want a smile for everybody and you too. Yes. This is just brilliant.
My fun.
I'm having a load of fun, are you?
Yeah, fun.
Yeah.
Fun.
I'm glad you are. You're having fun.
Everyone is having fun.
Having fun. That is what matters.
This is happy.
Yeah.